Hey guys and girls, welcome back to the walkthrough, and I'm going to do the third part of Hogwarts Exterior. And hopefully we should be getting the remaining Primus and Shields apart from that one, which you can't get without the Herbivicus Charm. And who should I go for this time? I'll spice things up and... No, I'll still go for Ron, because Ron still needs to get more beans, you know. Sorry Harry, sorry Hermione, favouriting the ginger, I know, it's bad, isn't it? But, you know, I kid, Ron's lovely, although his hair does look a bit... too wild and out of control in this game. I don't know, Harry sort of... I don't know, actually. Because they all go through the long hair stage that everyone seems to go through once in their lives. Or guys do, rather, at least.
And there are still several shields to collect.
Well, most guys do, anyway. I'm going to go down this way. Here we go.
It's quite a long way down, isn't it?
Yeah, funny that, eh?
You haven't seen these before, have you?
No, these are bullet fun as well. Just randomly throwing cauldrons into the wall. It's destroying Hogwarts Castle. Who know, you tell us. Sure, you should have that sort of thing to students before they start using it. Oh my god! It sounds so American. Not. Well, I should hope not anyway. Beautiful. There's a statue up there. Better get that bad boy. Can we just get up here like this? Oh, we can. Brilliant. Would have been a bit rude if we couldn't do that. Well, actually, I think we need to get this... If we all get this... We're going to need this, I think. Hermione! What are you doing? Harry, what are you doing? Harry! For God's sake, guys! Bloody useless. I bet they just go back with each time and can't do it. Right, now you three. There we go. Bloody hell, seriously. There we go. Just need to get that off that area there. And down, as it were. Oh. Wait a minute, if I remember correctly, there should be a shield here. In the fountain. There we go. Cracking. Nothing like mindless fan. So, mindless fandom earns you a reward. Then, what sort of message is that? Does that send out to teenagers? Honestly, what was EA thinking in this game? Another criticism for it. Although I've not been that critical of it so far, haven't I? To be honest, I could have been a lot more critical. In all fairness, through here now. Oh yes, frogs down here, but that's actually loads of bad boy frogs, which you will need later on, because some of the later levels you're bound to die a lot more, and you will need to rejuvenate, as it were. Come on, Ron. Let's get 150 beans in this level. We can do it. We can do it. They're playing around the blocks. They're still kids at heart. Yes, Hermione, I do know. I've done it before. Once, you know. I'm not that silly. I say that and she looks at me in amazement. So we could go even further on now, or we could just... I should put the wall supports here. Oh, look at the salamander. That looks like fun, doesn't it? Tell you what, let's get this first Primus and Shield. It makes sense to get the first one that's closer here. Hermione, look out! Good girl. Don't be silly and get hit by the giant block. Last thing we need. There we go, and that's the first one we get. I think there's one more, and then the very last one, which I've already mentioned, which we're going to get another part. So we're slowly coming to the end of Hogwarts Exterior. Which is good news indeed. Carpe Attractum, Aquarato, Snazzy, love it. Love it, man. Eboblio? What the hell is Eboblio? never heard that before. I think I'm pretty sure they invented quite a few of the spells for this game, to be honest. I was looking at those ones thinking I've never read that one before in Harry Potter books. Feel free to contradict me, if you wish, in the comments. Tell me, in this part, what is your favourite spell in the comments below? Might as well start some debate, you know. As to which spell you like to use most in the game. I like Become Leviosa because it's so simple and just, you can do so much with it. Well, you can just throw things all over the place. And I like throwing stuff around, you know. I'm a man of simple pleasures, as it were. So, I think Ron still needs to get some more beans, so I'll go for one. I won't get cards now, I'll just go straight back into the level. And I'll get the cards after I've done Hogwarts Exterior. I might as well, to be honest. Makes sense to me anyway. Do 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 do, one again. Yes, that's fine, that'll do. It's not really that important which cards you use, to be honest. I've never, like, felt like I've been disadvantaged sometimes in the levels when I've been facing one creature and I'm like, oh, I could really use this card right now. That sort of thing. Back again, eh? And there are still several shields to collect. It never ends. Gotta love Moody.
The ground. It looks a long way.
That was me masking him, wasn't it? The ground. Oh, actually, we saw them in the last part. I think you'll find. Back here again.
To do what?
To smash the support rod.
It can be a little explosive. That's close its size. That symbolizes, or should symbolize to you, that it's already been detected. And the dragon statue up there, the fact that it's now red shows it's already been jinxed. I just go both ways. I can't remember what's round either way, but. Did I just hit myself with a cauldron? Oh dear. I meant to do that to show you. Oh, for God's sake, Hermione! You're always in the way, seriously. All I want is to throw a cauldron at the wall. All can stand together and we can get health. Hermione, be near me. When the night has come and the. She won't stand next to me. She won't stand by me. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. I'm a beautiful singer, aren't I? Anyway. More cauldron. Come on, cauldron. Cauldron, do my bidding. For God's sake, Hermione! Why do we stand into the cauldrons? Can't take you to anywhere. Seriously. What you like. Aw, what you like. This one, the frogs. This one that you want. You're the one that I want. You are the one I want. Seriously, I'm just a karaoke machine, aren't I? That's what these videos are really about. That's what you're here for, the karaoke rather than Harry Potter. I kid, of course you're here for the Harry Potter. Any more bins in there? Yes! They always give more. I've got loads of bins now for one, haven't I? It's perfect. I like this. And I think I don't think it matters which way we go now. We're going to face some badass creatures anyway. Salamanders, lovely. Oh, that's it, Bublio. I see. It's an interesting one, you know, but I'll give you that. It's creative. I like it. And what's around this side? It's not going to be Urkling, is it? Oh, it's nothing. Okay. How boring. Have nothing in one of these little areas. Let's get this cauldron again and get this one. I wish I could heal people just by standing near them. That'd be the ultimate, like, friendship ability. I think if we just destroy all these statues, we get beans and we also get an tri-wizard, or a mini shield rather. I hope so, anyway. Oh, there's the one. Okay, so we've got one more to get now. I've got a feeling I'm going to have to, like, come into level again to get this one as well. But it's a bit annoying. But, you know. It's all for you guys, so I'll do it. More and more beans. Brilliant. Never have too many. Well, they must be getting a bit full. I miss the whole, not saying what flavour they are. It'd be interesting to see Harry now say coffee in his less posh accent, but more masculine accent, like, oh, coffee. Yeah, I'm sure Harry sounds like that. Anywho, we're now going to go... Yeah, we're going to go this way.
The guy's a loon! This isn't a challenge, it's a nightmare!
He can hear you, you know. You ain't called Mad by Midi for nothing. Isn't just a fluke. I see you. I don't know why. This bit's a bit weird, the whole destroying the tower thing. That's a little bit much, I think. I'm sure there's something about the rules of being a student that you can't destroy the towers. Like number four. Ooh, that's a point. So where's the last dark detector? That's a bit worrying. Oh. Okay, there we go. Good old Bublio, as it were. Nice one, Harry. Top lad. Just look at that. It's like a giant thing. Oh, I see. We need to put out the fire first. How silly of me. I wonder where they're coming from here, then. Oh, that's bad of me. One here. No! On the blooming fire one. God's sake. I think I know what it might. I'm trying to think what this last dark text could be. I think I know where it might be. If not, I'm just have to go around all the locations and look for it. Oh, there's a fire there. That's where it's coming from. Curse you! There we go. Oh. Watch out, one. There you go, the dragon's actually down there. How many is that now? Come on, get dragon statue. Yes! Okay, so just got to get my last dark detector, as it were. If I can remember where it is. That went well. We've got the fires out now. We have indeed. How did she cast again, Bablio? I'm doing it, Bablio! Oh, that's brilliant. Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant.
Axion.
Okay. Smash this one over here. Does this create anything over here? Trying to think. Well, I'll smash these statues anyway. That's always a good idea. Oh, this just one got a smash. Please be a shield here. No, there's not. Where's the last shield, for God's sake? One, smash this. Look out. Oh, there we go. Smashing. Literally. Oh, I'm so hilarious, aren't I? Hey, I think that went a bit off screen. That was a bit of a bad one. One here. If I remember correctly, you've got to smash them all. And then this is the last one to smash over here. which was a bit too far to go. Oh, wait a minute. There's a more fountain to smash first, of course. Get priorities right here. Seriously, guys. Seriously, you guys. Oh, hello. And this is the one for the... Damn it, I'll have to come all the way back here then, aren't I? And, you know, I'm just going to get this one over here first for doing the tower supports. And then I'll come and get that that last shield, as it were. Look out, one! Typical 1A. Crikey! There's the last one, and... Screw it, I'm just going to get this one, and then I'm going to think about where the last dart detector is. Harry! God's sake, Harry! Let me get the thing! Dear, oh dear. Dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. How long have we gone so far? Okay, I must be quick then, and then just get this last one with a shield and dart detector. Wherever it is. There you go, finally casted Bubblio though. That's quite good, I think, to be honest. That's good of us. Right, the only place I can think of where the dark detector could be. I swear I've got that one though. I swear I've got all four. It is worrying me a little bit, to be honest. More than it should do. I'm just gonna have to go around all the locations and find it, to be honest with you. I think that's the best idea. I might have to shorten it down. If it's not in the most immediate location, as I should say, then I shall edit the video down to when I actually do find it. How embarrassing. Hogwarts Exterior, here we go. Nice and quickly. Quickly does it. I'll go as Harry this time. You know what? Harry's cool. And, like, Ron's got plenty of beans now for his own good. So here we go. I think I might actually leave buying cards till the next part because of how short we are for time. Or I might not. Let's just see, shall we? Again, eh? There are still several shields to collect. Please say it's the one here. Yes, it's here! There we go. That's all five of those bad boys. Look, one's towering above the others in terms of beans, isn't he? Come on, guys, you need to get with the game plan, as it were. Oh, look out.
The ground looks a long way off.
I think I'm just going to skip getting all the beans and just go as fast as I can to that Triwizard Shield, as it were.
They can be a little explosive.
Go left here now? Yeah, just avoid the fire. And the frogs are here. Brilliant. Just how I like it. Chocolate frogs and exploding cauldrons. It's what every good little girl and boy needs. Although, we won't go that way though, because to the left are those poxy salamanders. Oh, there we go. Let's run through this quickly. Sorry, guys, you have to put it out yourself.
Ow! He's mad! What sort of person makes this stuff up?
Well, it's called Mad Eye Moody One, it sort of makes sense. In this area again. Please be over there.
Ouch!
I can't see it anymore. Oh, wait a minute. Something around here in the corner. Oh, where is it? Wait a minute. Okay, so I've got all the blooming. Oh, wait a minute. It's going to be. I've got horrible things at the start of a level, actually. Let's go and find out. But if it's not there, it should be at the start of a level. Come on, guys. Back the way we go. Dear, oh dear. It's casually getting set alight. Dear, oh dear. No, you can't get that way either. How embarrassing. I should be more organised, shouldn't I? Oh, went this way now. It's like a maze, this place is now. I should have destroyed them all. I must say, I think the music as well is better than the other games. I mean, the music's okay, but I think it's just a little bit weak. Like a very milky tea. So it's nice, but it's not very strong, you know. Some people like milky tea, but I'm not the biggest of fans. Down here, is it? There it is! Try with shield number, whatever it is. I'll check in a minute. Ooh, stretch my arms! That's good. Stretching my arms. I like stretching my arms. So we've unlocked more of Moody's challenges. That's always awesome. And we combine pretty much hardly any spells at all, because I'll be rushing through that one. I would have laughed if I had cast Herbivicus before we've even learnt it. That's how good I am that I've been casting it before I've even got the spellbook. Got all of those, brilliant. That's what I'm talking about. One new card awarded. Effort much. Been running for quite a long time now, so I think I'll leave it there. I'll get the cards in the next part before the next level, which is Forbidden Forest part 1 probably be. Part 1 of like 3 again. I forgot how big levels actually are, you know. For some reason I thought, yeah, 20 minutes I can do I'll do Hogwarts Exterior. No. Never in a million years, mate. What else to say? I hope you've enjoyed the parts. I hope you've enjoyed Hogwarts Exterior. I hope it's helped you if you found it hard getting all the dark detectors, dragon statues, and the vanishing cards. But as you can see, we've now got 7 trials and shields, so 6 out of the 7 available in that level. And the next level, we shall be getting. Sorry, the next part, we shall be going to Forbidden Forest. See you then!